Aurora Fire Rescue says that one person died today after the boat capsized on Aurora Reservoir. That happened at about 9:30 this morning. Park rangers say they were able to pull a man from the water and take him to the hospital where he died. South Metro Fire's rescue dive team checked the area where the boat overturned to make sure that he was the only person in the water. They say at this point his death is being investigated as an accident.